Okay, we're gonna go through the castle stroll and then we're gonna keep going. I wanna check something though. Say I hire somebody. Let's hire a girl that can be a healer. I say start training her because she needs to be trained. Okay, let's go through this. I try not to talk as much. Well, I won't, like. Well, no, but I won't force myself to read out the lines if I'm eating.
Nanda? Ana demo aiteru no ka?
Tondemo nai. Kinusei no chou ikkyū hin desu yo. Demo.
There's one thing I'm really sad about. Like, they remade the game. I'm super happy that they fixed the combat system because it is a really horrible combat system. But I really am upset that they changed the art. I ended up having to buy a dress and return to my room. I don't have anything else to do today, so I guess I'll take a nap. Epona? I woke at the sound of someone's voice. Wait, why did it say that? I think that's actually Aaron's text because it makes no sense. Limerus was standing at the door with an apologetic face. She was holding some new sheets. It seemed she came to make the bed. I rubbed my eyelids. When the haze cleared from my eyes, Limerus's figure had already disappeared. I soon heard the pitter-patter of footsteps returning. Outside, it was already completely dark. I had intended to take a light afternoon nap, but it seems I had slept until the sun had set. While I was still shaking off my drowsiness, I reached toward the mellow smell of the tea. I would have loved, like, I really like the relationship between these two. You know, it's really nice. Saying that, Limerus looked embarrassed.
Nanda.
Limerus is pretended to continue cleaning the room and looked downwards without answering. She mumbled and made no definite answer. This is rather rare for Limerus, who can usually handle anything quickly. Ah, that's right, I remember that I had something prepared for her. Anyways, I'll leave Limerus' vague response for later. I clear my throat.
Ah, nanda. Shikashi, Limerus mo shippai suru koto ga aru nda na. Issho dana ni onna mono no fuku ga majitte ita zo.
Onna mono?
Limerus stopped making the bed and frantically turned to the dresser. She saw an unfamiliar dress and her eyes grew wide. Seeing Limerus like that, I had trouble restraining my laughter.
Nani, sore wa Limerus no dressu janai ka na.
Limerus took the dress with her eyes still wide open.
Iroro yoku yatte kurete iru Limerus ni.
Yo, he gave a gift to Limerus before he gave a gift to Rihanna. Limerus stood there for a while without responding. She just stared at the dress, dumbfounded. Finally, her shoulders began to shake. She got so emotional about it that even I felt embarrassed having given it to her. But Limerus' response was different from what I had envisioned. She began crying profusely. I could tell immediately that they were in tears of happiness. But Limerus would stop crying. I could not understand the reason.
Maybe
that's actually a tradition.
I
月妖精にご主人様が衣服をくださるときは、古よりお暇をくださるときと決まっています。
How does he not know this?
何?
Was there really such a rule? At any rate, Limerus is hastier than I thought. I've been asleep since ancient times. Shit! Asleep since before ancient times or something. She should hurry up and realize that I wouldn't know anything about this.With her eyes still wet, Limerus came close to me. But Limerus was shaking this badly. I forgot about my error and stared at her. Her flustered appearance is so cute. It's mean, but I felt like keeping her this way for a bit longer. God damn it, he's a player. Uh-oh. Right. Who had jumped to a hasty conclusion. I had just woken up, so my body wasn't in peak form. But before I knew it, Limerus was on top of me.
アップルパイは初めてでもうまくできましたし、それはちょっと形は崩れてましたけど、味に変わりはありませんでしたとも、ねえ。
待て、リムリス。
もちろん、選択だって見よう見まねですぐできるようになりました。方法を知っていさえすれば、経験がなくても失敗するとは限りません。
Because the thing is, with Morgan, okay, but Limerus, oh hell no, we're not having this.
いいえ、うまくいくに決まっています。そうですとも、真心とほんの少しの勇気さえあればどんなことだって。
Well, Limerus, who had now been in crying, buried her face in my chest.
私のことを必要としてほしいです。
Okay. Oh, boy. Face your heads this way, guys. No, you guys are not allowed to see this.She finished her sentence and stopped speaking. Her slim shoulders trembled like a wet kitten's. Maybe I teased her a bit too much. I never intended for this to go this far. I raised my hand in the air and, after a bit of consideration about where to lower it, placed my palm on her head.
誰がこんなに可愛くて有能な家付き妖精を追い出すというのだ。
アロー様。
ドレスはただの贈り物だ。日頃の働きに感謝してな。他に意味などない。お前がここを気に入らないというのなら、出ていくのを止めるわけにもいかないが。
Nimrus suddenly grabbed my collar and drew closer to me. She then quickly came to her senses and removed her hands. She covered her red cheeks in her hands and drew back, but she didn't get off me. She stared intently at me with her mouth hesitantly nervous. Nimrus' teary eyes gazed at me intently.
先ほどの話ですけど、もしアローン様がお望みになるなら、私…ドレスをいただいておきながら、まだお願いがあるなんて、私にご褒美をもう一つください。
I placed my hand on her head once more and ran my fingers through her hair. However, she interpreted that. Limerus looked down, brought her face closer to my hips. Limerus? I'm back.Save. Man, it was just a castle straw. I didn't think anything by it.
どうした? また落ち込んでいるな。
Oh, is he talking to Lear? Lear shook her head back and forth, still staring downwards. Today didn't seem like it was because of one of her failures. Then why? After a moment's silence, Lear began explaining the reason behind her downcast look.
里のことを思い出してしまって。
スイールはどこで育った?
海の底にある妖精の国です。何にもない。ただ水草の牧草地が広がっているだけの場所なんですけど、近くに巨人族の都が沈んでいて、お魚と一緒になって、よくそこで遊んでいました。
Aww. As though she were remembering the scene, Lear squinted with a warm smile on her face. It may be a different world where time flows differently than here.
そうか。
Lear has no family or acquaintances on the surface, and furthermore, the environment is considerably different. Normal things like mountains and rivers, the greenery of forests, or the singing of birds would be completely unfamiliar to her. This land could be too different to Lyric, who used to spend her life living quietly at the bottom of the sea with
a tribe. Is this the
first time? Yes. I went to the ship and the harbors, but... Oh.
Leah lost her words. Maybe she was remembering the time she spent with her family. Her eyelids quivered as though she couldn't bear it.
Sabishika.
She answered reflexively. I didn't immediately ask anything else. Duty? Before I could ask, Leah sensed that an explanation was necessary to me.
の年齢になるとお婿さんを探しに地上へ上がらなくてはならないんです。それから。
Stopping in mid-sentence, Lear looked down embarrassedly. Well, considering the topic, I can understand.
子孫繁栄のため、子供を身ごもるまで里には帰れないか。
知ってらしたんですか？
マハナ、お前たちにはすまないことをしたと思っている。
そんな。なんてことをおっしゃるんです。違います。ダメな私が弱気になっているだけなんです。
That's so sad.
そんな。
少しは元気が出たみたいじゃないか。
アローン様。
He's so strangely sweet here.
今ではお前も妻だったし、まあ俺でいいんだ。
そんな。
He's more of a better husband to her than Rhiannon. I feel like Rhiannon should just give up knowing that he's acting this way to them compared to being with Rhiannon. Nia ran off. She was in a fluster, but she looked somehow happy. It'll be in three streams later, they're gonna do it. Because I remember Limerus also had that kind of thought, and it was like a couple of streams later where they get
caught.
For now, I just rubbed Lyra's head as she complained.Wait, I got an item. What is it? Fugio. Ooh, it's a sword. The range is short, but it's so much better. Oh, I should have given her Ashley more items. What the hell?Before we do everything, yeah, these guys don't get anything from here. Whoa, has good defense, but what this dude needs is holy shit, like, just more of that. Just give this to Aaron. Sell some things. Don't don't need to keep things if you don't really need them. So item shops next. Anything new with you? Wait, don't I have an oak staff? Oh my goodness. You guys need better defense all the time, yo. Oh man, there's so many things you gotta do when you do this. In your HP, but man, this is gonna be good for you. Yo, this is important for you, man. Okay, so save again. Okay, now that we got everything under control and shit, I can now we will go through the war council.
Finally. 以上の結果から。こたびの我らの襲撃は帝国の元老院にも報告されるほどの事態であったことは間違いなく。
And if you guys forgot what the Imperial Senate was, it's the group of, it's kind of like the oligarchy group, oligarchical group that kind of maintains and dictates what the Holy Empire would do, and like basically connects a lot of like the Holy Empire and like other countries together. I'm pretty sure. Or if that's not the case, they are the oligarchical group that controls the Holy Empire. Even though we know the Holy Empire is trying to do stuff behind the scenes.
前回の戦果についてはそれくらいでいい。
That's what I know.
現状を説明してくれ。
帝国軍は今までより活発に動き始めています。軍団兵はアバロン近辺で頻繁に演習を行っており、それと並行して石膏兵を使っての情報収集や。周辺部族への頻繁な接触も行われています。
And it's not like some people would, you know, disagree with them. I mean, they probably want to, but at the same time, the Holy Empire has a lot of power.
まあ、恣意行為を繰り返しながら我々の出方を伺っているというのが妥当な見方でしょうな。
そんなところだろうな。俺たちが攻め込んだロンデニウはあれからどうなった？
一層の防備を固め。以前のような奇襲は不可能となっています。
当然だな。だとしたら、これから攻略するのは奴らの前線基地に限られる。オガム、前線基地の方は何か変わった動きはないか？
今のところは特に。防備を固める様子もありません。帝国の前線基地というのは、軍団の駐屯地であり、物資の集積所でもありますから。今さら防備を固めなくても、我々を迎え撃つ準備は十分できているということなのでしょう。
If only we can mobilize our elves.
むしろロンディニウムでの雪辱を晴らすためにもいつでも来るなら来いといった心境なのでしょうな。
We really didn't do anything in Londonium. We basically went there and did what? Basically just to show Arthur that you can't just do that. You know, now we like can't really go in and do a natural sneak attack.
よし、いつでも行ってやろうじゃないか。アロン、出撃だ。
He still hasn't learned his lesson. What the fuck?
気の短いやつだな。ちょっと待て。今後の方針ってやつを決めないとな。
そんなの分かってるって。俺たちがもっと強くなればいいってこと。
最終的にはな。だけど、強くなるにしても過程があるんだよ。
Yeah. It's called training.
やつらと考えなしにやり合っても消耗していくだけだろう。
だったら戦わないってのか。やつらは剣じゃなきゃ追っ払えないぞ。
そうとは言ってない。確かに帝国兵どもはアバロン周辺にも進出するようになっている。これはかなりまずい事態だ。そしてこの帝国兵どもはこのアバロンからさほど離れていない前線基地から出撃し、つまり前線基地を叩けば奴らの進出を鈍らせることはできるわけだな。
ですが正面から挑めばこちらの被害も甚大なものになるでしょうな。
So are we going to take out their garrisons? Because that's the one with abundance of food, right?
それが問題だ。
みんな軽くお食事にしませんか？リムリスさんとエルミンちゃんと一緒に作ったんですよ。アップルパイだよ。ええ、そのアップルパイです。
アップルパイよ。
熱い飲み物と一緒にどうぞ。
私も少し手伝ったぞ。
ほら、お前ら作戦会議中にどこ行ってたんだ。
Where did you go off to in the middle of the war council?
妖精さんのお手伝いに。いつもお世話になっていますから。
オガムの話は長いし、それに腹が減ったからさ。
腹が減った？そんな理由で席を外したっていうのか。
そんな理由？
アルサルは分かってないな。
腹が減ってると力は出ないし、戦だって満足にできないんだぞ。な、リアンナ。
まあ。
それだ。
ん？
アルサル、出撃するぞ。
おう。
ただし今回は夜中に出撃することにする。
夜中？
いつでも行ってやろうじゃないかって言ってたな、ハッタリか。
いや、そういうわけじゃないけど、どうして今すぐ行かないのかと思ったからさ。
今回は非常に高度な戦術を試してみるつもりだ。
He's gonna probably do it at night when everyone's having dinner.
綿密な計算と一糸乱れぬ組織力がいる。まあ野蛮人には無理だと言うんなら今すぐ出かけてもいいな。
何
だと？俺たちには無理だとか言ってるのか？
おや、そう聞こえ。
よし、やってやろうじゃない。夜中だろうが何だろうが、その高度な戦術とやらを完璧にやり遂げてやるよな。
あ、my family's home。
俺が、いない。どこ行ったあいつら？
They're eating the apple pie。
アップルパイを食べに行きましたよ。行ったよ。では、私たちも失礼します。
緊張感のない奴らだな。とにかく夜中に出撃ってことで決まりだな、アロン。奴はどこだ？
He went to eat the pie。
アロン様もアップルパイを食しに行かれました。
おい、お前らたかが食い物ごときに、もうちょっと真面目にやれ。
兄様、早く来ないとアロン様がみんな食べちゃいますよ。
オガム、
何でしょう？
食卓まで走るぞ。
よい。
They're so cute. Okay. They're so adorable. But we're gonna train. We're training again. I want money. I wanna get that red thread. Okay, now we're back here. Now, after training, we're gonna go through these places. Nope.Weapon shop? Nope. Castle stroll? Yep. What? Picture! Of Lemus. Ah! Lemus is. Okay, honestly, they draw her sprite very ugly, but her pictures are actually very beautiful. I ran at the edge of the spring, which was surrounded by ancient ruins. Lyra was standing there alone. Was she still depressed? I wonder what the cause was this time. Maybe she failed at something again, or was missing her hometown. Whatever the reason, today she looks sad enough to drown herself.Though it'd be hard to drown in a spring so shallow. As I was thinking such things, Lyra stood at the water's edge with her fingers interlocked at her chest, like a princess lamenting her fate. In that pose, she felt like a pole toward the water. Thump, I kicked the ground quickly, and getting one of my boots wet in the spring caught Lyra in my arms.
Aron-sama.
Ah, ではないだろう、まったく。
I brought Lyra out of
the spring. 一体何をしていたんだ?
Lyra hung her head without responding.Finally, she began speaking intermittently.
私なんて、いない方がいいんです、きっと。
何をバカな、考えすぎだと前にも。待て、もしかして今のは身投げだったのか。
Lyra turned her reddening face away. But she can swim in the water! She's lived under the sea.
いえ、
an elf that lives underwater trying to drown herself is hopeless.
こんなところに身を投げてどうする？仮にここが海だったとしてもだ。お前が水に入っただけで死ねるのか？
ですから、その発作的に。
It's no use. They're so pessimistic that she's been overcome by her misfortune.
だって私、いつも失敗ばかりで、これじゃ立派なお嫁さんにもなれないし。
Man, she must have had a sad past. When you actually think about it, even though there's beautiful music, when you think about it, no one really acts this pessimistic. You know, it could be funny, but this one seems actually pretty serious. Just don't have the music and have sad music, and it'll like change the entire tone of this character. Like, she probably had a bad past. Like, you know, being with her sisters, you know, she might think was happy, but like, honestly...She must have been looked down upon so much so and called a failure so much that no one can, like, they will tell her that she doesn't fail, but she always sees herself as a failure and seems to act and do stuff and thinks that it's bad.
それと泉に飛び込むのとは話が違うだろう。
She was lost for words, that's right. Even Lear would have to take some definite resolve to do something like this. That's true.By the way, I gotta take some pictures of her face. She's adorable. Leo cast her eyes down as if to be.
いいんです。海の妖精のくせに泉で身投げするくらい。私はダメな妖精なんです。この先生きてたって。
何を言う。お前はよくやっているじゃないか。
そんなことありません。いつも周りの足を引っ張るばかりで、全然ダメなんです。
Like she's a beautiful character, but in terms of being my favorite, not the at all.Why is she only this stubborn when deprecating herself?
そんなことあるか。他の者にも聞いてみろ。スイールはちゃんと役に立っているぞ。
いいえ。皆さんお優しいから口には出さないだけで。心の中では私のことを迷惑に思っているんです。
No matter what I say, she just stays depressed. Sheesh, how can I explain this so that she'll understand at this rate? I might really come to find her bother soon.
何をやっても失敗ばかりで。身投げさえもうまくできずにアローン様のご迷惑になるばかり。
Yeah, see, she's like my least favorite. She's also depressed. I'm gradually getting irritated.
誰の目にも触れないところ。
You should slap her. Wordlessly, a step closer to Lear.
もうスイールのことはお気になさる。
いつまでもメソメソと。
Good. Good.It just came out of nowhere. Two scenes? For goodness sake, how long was that? Oh my god, it's like 20 minutes. Oh shit. I'd rather do all these. Oh no, there's nothing. What the hell? That was the most random shit ever. Wow. Seriously, they did that kind of schmuck before the thing?
Deh.これは何だ？
何だって？
高度な戦術がどうとか、綿密な計算がどうとか、
よく覚えていたな。褒めてやろう。
そうじゃなくて。
ほら、周りを見てみろよ。俺の言葉通りだろ。
It's as I said, right?
僕、夜は弱いんです。
お。立ったまま眠ってるぞ。さすが妖精だ。
Why would you bring a kid?
妙なところで感心しないでください。妖精だってきちんと横になって寝ます。
おいアロン、立ったまま寝てる妖精のどこが言葉通りなんだよ。
つまり綿密な計算のもと、ラスティに穴を掘らせてたな。我々は無事帝国の前線基地に侵入したというわけだ。
どこが綿密な計算だ。こんな基地のど真ん中に出てくる羽目になってるじゃないか。絶対寝ぼけてたぞそいつ。
まあ細かいことは気にするな。これも計算のうちだ。
本当だろうな。
No、
まあな。
No、
そこで口ごもるなよ。でこれからどうするんだ。こんなところに出てきたらもう身動き取れないだろう。
If we come out from here, we won't be able to move around anymore.
一気に撃って出るのか？
何を言っている？それだったらいつもと同じだろう。 俺は高度な戦術を試してみると言っただろ。
I don't understand what it is. His careful plan is to have Wrath dig a hole. We'll be safe and we'll have infiltrated the enemy's front lines.I really don't know what the plan is.
ここからが一心乱れぬ組織力が必要。全員で息を潜めて、保証どもの目をかいくぐりながら進み、この基地の貯蔵庫に向かう。
そこで戦うのか。
いや、とりあえずそこにあるありったけの食い物を奪う。で、奪えないものはもったいないが、すべて燃やすか破棄する。
なるほど。奴らを怒らせてから戦うわけか。
Why would you fight people when they're angry? They're gonna kick your ass.
食い物を奪ったらとっとと逃げる。
アロン、つまりお前の言ってる高度な戦術ってのは野獣をかけてかっぱらいをするってことか。
まあそうとも言うかな。
だったら最初からそう言え、ふざけやがって。
なんだ、できないのか。
いや、むしろ我が部族にとっては得意分野だが、もう少しその誇り高い戦士としてふさわしいやり方は。
Oh, I forgot to talk about what I was so pissed about with Lear's scenes. Just I'll explain later.
この方法が最も効率がいい。
Methods most better. It seems like this is such a cliche, like stealing food. Like it makes sense. It's like a classic tactical war move. You steal the enemy's food.
前線基地の食料を奪い続ければ、飢えた帝国軍はロンディニウムまで撤退を余儀なくされる。アバラン周辺の帝国軍を減らすには最も有効な方法だ。それに無駄な血も流さなくて済むしな。
だが、
やりましょう兄様。
なんだいきなり。
これってすごく高度な戦術ですよ。だって帝国の人は私たちにしてやられたと思ったら悔しくて眠れなくなってしまうでしょうし、ゲール族は力だけではなく知略にも富んでいるってびっくりさせることができると思いますよ。
そういうものか。
そういうものです。
I can't even see it and it seems like a good plan. I don't know why Arthur would think it's a bad plan. 我
が妹が言うのだから間違いない。そうだな。明日の朝飯を奴らの食い物で済ませるってのも。よし、やってみるか。
おお、かっぱらうぞ。
どうせ警備の兵にはいずれ見つかる。七重の兵を起こさないうちに奴らを倒し、無事に脱出できれば俺たちの勝ちだ。この作戦は思っているほど
手
やすくはないぞ。
I don't think I'll be able to do this.
アルサル、気合を入れていけよ。
Cause we walk so slow.
戦闘は任せろ。気配を殺し、獲物に忍び寄るの先に行ってるぞ。
Unless they do it like based on the story, but through the game, it'll be very difficult to do that.
これで良かったですよね、アロン様。
余計なこと。ほら、ラスティ、いつまで寝てる。行くぞ。
I might save it in a different bottle because this might mean we won't have Arthur. So, and not having Arthur, I'd be like, oh shit, I'm not prepared because I don't. Because he and Aaron were my main swordsmen. Well, condition target. That really doesn't really help. You can go with them actually. Can you move here and attack them? Oh shit, why are you walking that way? Actually, no, it's fine. Thank you. if you're not doing anything, I may as well. I want to make sure to use invisible shield on my hand. Oh my god. Magic, please. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oops. It's really hard to click all these. Why are they frozen like that? So we divide the teams, and we're gonna go all the way around before we go to the center. And we'll fight in both different paths, so I might get everyone to just wait. What the fuck? So we actually fucked up. We fucked up. Because fucking Morgan. It was all Morgan. Everyone moved one way in there, so I thought, okay, they're not going to. But Morgan fought a different person, and I am actually surprised. Okay, we at least know what we're going to do, so. No. You're gonna move that way. You're gonna move this way. And you're this way. You're gonna move here. Oh my god. This is just gonna be like a lot of trial and error. God, oh shit. No! Wait, not all that magic, all that healing. Whoops. Here because she might stray away from what she does. I kind of can actually make her attack normally like that. You better be prioritizing. I expect greatness. Oh my gosh. No. Like, see what they're doing? Asses. Why would you guys do that in your plan? Like, that makes no sense for them. Oh shit. Magic. fight everybody around. Well, of course they're gonna go there. Like, where else are they gonna go? So you... No, like, look at that. Come on. That's silly. I have to watch them, so I have to... What the hell are you guys doing? Okay, they're pretty much gonna go that way, so I have to make sure they follow the rules. Okay. Because I know they're gonna go to the center. That's where the closest enemy is. Okay, so we fucked up. Look at that. Fucked up. How? What are you doing? What are they doing? Get the goddamn chest. Okay. Fine, if you're gonna be here... Prioritize on healing yourself. How many times have I have to right, like, click that for her to actually do it? You can move here. And wait. Pretty much just wait. Because... You have to wait for everyone. Actually, wait. We can move a little bit closer. And you have to wait. Because we have to pretty much mobilize everyone. I'm trying to make sure we have everyone. Okay. Don't be stupid. Okay, we pretty much have to wait for Rafty. Can you heal? Like, it actually has potential, but it doesn't work, especially when you have to click individually. Okay. Skill. Skill. Magic. Actually, magic shield. Get everyone all their buffed up skills. Magic. I know this seems a bit much. Magic. What did we get? I have no idea. Wait. Yeah, just wait. Just do all this first. Okay. So this is gonna take a while. We're gonna get everyone. Who's this? Morgan? Otto? Well. Well, actually, I should be doing this. Attack. Attack. And well. And. Well. Well, first, I'll make him go prioritize healing so that moves him. And. Prioritize healing too. Because everyone's gonna need it. Until everybody actually gets closer, we can't really mobilize. This was a good idea to attack him from both sides. Oh my god, Rathi! Lear! What are you doing? Attack, you fucking asshat! Oh my god. Who's this? Aaron? Is this magic? Can I attack the bishop? Okay. Oh shit, Ogum's not dead. Good. Oh shit. Okay, heal your fucking self. I'm so scared for you. One more attack and you're dead. Just say. Well, I thought we could get those chests, but okay. We did it! We did it! Easy! We'll just go through this. Well, we're gonna save there. You won't know what's gonna happen, but we'll start off next week when we play Tears to Tiara. After that, and then hopefully I still remember about what I wanted to talk about Lear's thing. Because it just pisses me off. And Tildir, basically. It feels like she believes her own self-worth will come out of making love with Aaron, and it kind of makes me sad. Okay, I actually save here because I will never know if we have to fight until we go back to town. But yeah, it just makes me really upset, but I'll talk about it later next week. So, anyways, tomorrow we'll play League of Legends because I want to still play that and kind of play mobile games. So I'll see you guys then, and I hope you all have a good night. Bye! It's so depressing, my life. What is the meaning of life? Oh, that face. I'm happy I got that face back, but I want to make my own censorship scene thing.